Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to stop macOS from asking for a password after waking. Click Start icon. Click System Preferences. Click Security and Privacy. Uncheck Require Password. Type Administrator Password. Click Turn Off Screen Lock. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.